You're one of the scientists involved in time dilation experiment. While conducting the experiment, you modified the time machine gadget, and an accident occurred during that time, blinding flash of light coming out the gadget, and got you caught in it. After a while, you opened your eyes, realized you're somewhere different. A place feels like Earth but at the same time very different. As a scientist, you concluded that you went advanced in time, assumably V0.16.0. Time advanced, but something happened on Earth, somewhat very post-apocalyptic. The Earth have dried out, faction of rogue vagabond human roams around, and strange creature infected with some kind of disease appears out of nowhere. By using your knowledge, can you survive this madness or maybe thinking somewhere better to live in?
Biggest fans of Family Feud.
Waited your whole life. Yeah.